Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Welcome back in to QVC. I'm Allie Carr. I'm going to be with you for the next 2 hours. Hey, get comfy, or should I say maybe stand up, because we're about to dash. We're dashing for the deals. Listen, I know Black Friday is a few weeks away, but we are already kicking off a lot of our Black Friday pricing. So you don't have to wait for the deals. They're happening right now and in this entire 2 hour show, because it's National Handbag Day. So why not have 2 hours of Dooney and Burke, where everything in the show is free shipping and handling. We've got loads of exclusive items. You're gonna see for the very first time the Dooney and Burke item of the month. We've got suede, we've got my all-time favorite Florentine leather. Ooh, and of course there's that coated cotton that just makes me melt. Okay, let's get started. I wanna give you a little sneak peek to what's in the show. Starting off, Florentine leather makes me weak in the knees. We're talking straight from Italy. Beautiful, beautiful dyes that give this such an organic, natural look to the leather. Absolutely stunning. This is the small Gretchen tote that I'm holding, and you can only get it here at QVC. And of course, we'd love to ship it to you for free. But that free shipping is going to go away at the end of the day of Sunday, which is the weekend, so you've got to get it today. $289.98 also means you're saving almost $50. $49.99 with that free shipping and handling. I'm holding the natural, but there's lots of gorgeous colors. There's a black, navy, chestnut, ginger, and even a slate. It is the perfect tote size that is
the day before, the night before Christmas, and I'm either still shopping or frantically wrapping, and it's just not fun. But back to your point about the organization and feeling good, this is another bag that you don't have to change out of. And even though it is Florentine leather, so it's like top of the line and there is that luxury feel to it, it doesn't mean that you could only wear it for a special occasion. I wear my Florentine bags all the time, and they work with a fancier outfit if I'm going somewhere fancy, but also with my jeans and a t-shirt or my yoga pants and a sweatshirt. There is no wrong time to wear a bag like this. It is the go-to everyday perfect Goldilocks size as well.
You are gonna love carrying this for years and years and years to come, especially because it's that Florentine leather. But get it today. Price goes up at the end of the day. You've got free shipping and handling. It's a really great opportunity. You can only get it here too at QVC. But if you love Florentine leather, let me show you another bag. Welcome back in to QVC. Hey, I'm Allie Carr. I hope you have your running shoes on, because we're going for the dash. Hey, we're dashing for the deals. You do not have to wait until Black Friday. We are giving you our best of the best prices right now, so you can really get ahead of the game. So we've got 5 easy payments, virtually everything on what you're seeing on air and even on QVC.com. And then we also have special sale prices, which some of those you're gonna see in this very hour. And you know what, how about I add like the whipped cream and the cherry to that sundae of Dash on the Deals, and let you know that all the Dooney and Burke bags that we're about to see, free shipping and handling. Okay, meet Suki. She's so cute. She's also done in smooth leather. A really nice strap length that's gonna give you a lot of versatility, right? Because you could do shoulder strap by adjusting it. But you'd make it shorter if you carried it this way, or full crossbody. Really beautiful colors, and now a really great price, because you're at $164, so $164. You're saving that $10.47 on the shipping, so that could really add up. Here's a great opportunity. This is gonna be your mulberry. We also have this really pretty brown, which reminds me a little more of like a hot chocolate. There's something like creamy. I think it's because of the leather, but there's your brown. Then we have the stunning taupe, nice neutral. It's like that easy kind of gray taupe. There's only 6 dozen though in the taupe. Then we've got black down in front. That one still has that British tan trim, but there's only 4 dozen if you want to get that great black bag. And then we also have that midnight 1 dozen. And here's the thing too, if you love this Suki, once she's gone, we cannot get it back in stock. So I'd be sure to add her to your collection while we can. It's the final presentation of this one. Wait a second. We can't get any more back. It's the final presentation of the year. Oh, this is a gorgeous, gorgeous gift, or even a little treat for yourself. Ashley, this is also now that beautiful smooth leather that we get to kind of dive into a little bit.
Yeah, so this is what I was referring to earlier when we had that matte finish wallet. This one is that smooth finish. It is buttery soft. I absolutely love our smooth leather. It is soft to the touch. It is malleable. It gets better as you have it, wear it, and love it. And it's always going to have that really nice sheen to it that it comes with and it keeps. But all of the colors are so saturated in the smooth leather. And this shape, once again, is perfect for any time. Me personally, I think this year I started scaling down with the bags. Obviously, we're not going as many places, but I love this size for just even like a walk with the dog, with or a run to the supermarket, those quick errands, or to go out to that al fresco dinner. I think that this is that great bag that, like you said earlier, you could keep on crossbody, but still fit your makeup in, still fit that wallet in, still fit more than the essentials. And it's all about the leather. There's not many bells and whistles. It really showcases that smooth leather, and you get the organization on the back. And this is that the first bag in the show that we have this light butterscotch trim, which I think is so pretty and really nice with these different colors.
Yeah, I mean, to your point too, Ashley, I'm with you. I mean, I really have been grabbing like my smaller crossbodies just a lot more regularly. But here's what I often do. I do a crossbody for me, and then I carry like a bigger tote for kind of for the kids, right? My son is like newly potty trained, so then I put like the extra clothes, I put the water bottle. We always have to have snacks. But this is so much for spending
Thank
some
you.
Late night
it
with
was
us.
So fun to hang out with you. Thank you.
Happy National Handbag Day.
Yes, happy National Handbag Day.
All right, hey, I'm Allie Carr. Join me on Sunday. I'm filling in for Mary for In the Kitchen with David at noon. It is a big day on Sunday. You don't want to miss it. Speaking of something big, how about a Today's Special Value coming up next? I'm Allie Carr. See you Sunday.